Recently, when actress Juhi Chawla posted on Twitter that she has issues with some portions of Aamir Khan's star PK, it seemed she wasn't happy with the film and its subject. At a book launch event, when Juhi was asked about it, she completely ignored it, and even on asking repeatedly, she maintained to divert it. Watch Juhi's reaction on Aamir's PK here.
Met Aamir Khan last week. He said that he would be calling you to discuss the issues that you have with PK. So, has he called you yet?
भई आप संदेशा लेकर आए हैं बस जैसे ही उनका कॉल आएगा मैं पहले आपको बताऊंगी
बट इश्यूज क्या है जूही जी इश्यूज कुछ बताएंगे मतलब
यू सीन अरे ये पूजा की किताब
नहीं नहीं हम पूजा से भी सवाल करेंगे आप बट आप अगर बता देंगे तो काफी अच्छा होता है मतलब क्या इश्यूज है वो
आप ट्विटर पे बहुत ध्यान रखते हैं मेरे को लग रहा है
आप आपका फैन फॉलोइंग इतना ज्यादा है
थैंक यू वी विल कम बैक टू द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ Tonight's event, yeah?
Ever since the film has released, it has been courting controversies. Some of the groups are demanding a ban on the film for being anti-Hinduism, and Juhi also expressed her disagreement over some portions in the film, although she liked the film. Meanwhile, PK is going strong at the box office. Recently, it crossed Rs. 300 crore. Bollywood Country Report.